Jim Beglin.
Hi, John. At this stage, I think the players are just desperate to get out there, and this promises to be a terrific game.
He goes alone. That's it. Whacks it. Open the defence. Opportunity for a goal. Mission posing a few questions, but he's able to intercept. Still, I'm afraid, goalless. The linesman's kept his flag down. Selçuk Inar. Neatly played. Forward it goes. Selçuk Inar. Shoots here. And it's Getafe who take the lead.
Well, once upon a time I was harsh on goalkeepers, but now I'm more sympathetic because the ball moves all over the place these days and we've just seen it again.
So we start again at 1-0.
Well, that's put him in the driving seat, but there's a lot of football left in this one yet, believe me.
Chanchi. He makes his way towards the penalty area. He's one-on-one with the keeper. Can he now find a finish? Minutes on the clock in the first half. And he's got quite a shot on him. Selçuk Inan. Going on his own. He's trying his luck. A space on the flank. Goes for a header. It's a strike. He shoots there. Oh, unlucky. 2 minutes to be added on. No getting it through there. He knew what was coming. But their never say die attitude throughout.
You know, it's a privilege.